All right, everyone, and welcome back. Hopefully the video recording quality will be better now, because I noticed that it was horrendous in the last recording. And I might have found the problem. But I don't know yet. I did a few test recordings. And it looked fine. But we'll have to see. First, let's make this whole thing a little bit higher here. Three blocks should suffice. Okay, now let's put the ceiling in. If this works, I doubt it, but it did, okay. So, now let's put the floor in. You may know this children's game that I think all of us played as kids at some point. The floor is lava. So yeah, now we have a floor made of lava. What to do? What to do? Well, that is pretty easy. The starting point for our players. We will need something that is not flammable. Let's use mossy stone bricks. That has a little window here, so they can look out. I told you I would build a little bit of parkour in here. And that is what this will be. But with a little twist. Because I'm going to go really, really, really mean on this. But for this, I'll have to try something actually, because I don't know if this will work. Yes. No, I'll have to change my game mode, I guess. Survival. Okay, let's see. Because the idea I had was something pretty cool, but I'll have to test it first before I implement it. Now back to creative. Let's create a little wall here. That I will destroy later, but doesn't really matter. Okay, now create another wall. Two blocks away. Okay, and now our little starting platform. And the honey blocks. am so gonna die. Yes, I thought so. Yeah, doesn't work, sadly. But what if I... Okay, let's replace those with bedrock again. And actually makes this platform a little lower. You know, Lara Croft style jumping. Didn't work. Damn it. Yep. Okay, this doesn't work. Yeah, but that's not the point. You know, I want to, because you go automatically down the ladder. No, that's flying and that's not the point of this. Nope. This idea won't work. Too bad. Seriously, I hoped it would work, but you win some, you lose some. Come on, that's not fair. Okay, give me a torch. Now this place should be illuminated enough so that no monsters spawn in here. But yeah, let's see how I make this work. Actually, I have another idea. Yes, it pushes the ice. Good. That is a very nice idea here. The idea that I have here is the following. I will have a redstone circuit here. Should work, right? If I redstone. Oh no, wait. I remember how it has to work. How it has to go. It's been a while since I built something with redstone, so bear with me. Why did Zeus not retract? Huh? And only one comes out. Huh? Why did the redstone circuit get broken? Huh? Oh, wait. I think I know. Because it's a moving part. Minecraft, why you have to be so hard? Aha. Okay, didn't need that. So, what's now, however, going to happen is... this thing here... Stone. We'll now go around the corner into a redstone repeater. Which we set to 4 ticks. Now, if we go in there, see? However, that's not all. To prevent people from pushing the button over and over, to have the redstone thing go on longer, you know. We now place a command block here with this command. And now the button is gone. And our little redstone clock here works like a charm. course, we now have to break it because the player is supposed to activate it. And then put that in there. And one of the thingies is also supposed to go and activate the pistons on the other side. Have a look. Yes, that's how I did it. But for that to work, because that's such a long signal, we have to put in another repeater. Or two. So those will be set to one tick, so should be okay. But also we will need another thing. Otherwise this will break the redstone clocks that we're going to install here. So another command block. And we'll take these coordinates. No, wait. These. Boom, breaking the redstone connection. And then we build a similar redstone clock over here. Let's test it. Okay, something's not working. But the signal did travel here. Ah, it's not triggering the thingies. Okay. So I should have made this one higher. It's no problem. No. They'd need to stay on longer. The signal is strong enough. Ah, wait. Wait, wait, wait. This is a stone button. Da, 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 da. Okay. Because I need a longer redstone signal. No, it's not longer. Second. Because, guys, I have a book. It's not long enough. First, let's break the redstone signal on both clocks. I guess I have no other choice. Wait, I could... Theoretically... Still just, yep, that's a problem. I found it. This is connected too early. That thing is still too quick, but this thing works. Let's break this. Reattach it. Oh, this is bad here. That's a problem. This works now. This isn't exactly what I had in mind, but I still like it. It's mean, but it's doable. I just tried it and I proved that you can jump that distance. And I'm bad at Minecraft. I think these videos should prove that. Okay, this should work. This will be so fucked up, but I love it. Come on. Oh. This is mean but cool. Okay, let's see. Yep, you can totally make it. It's totally doable. hard but doable. Seriously, this will be so fucked. But I love it. I love every second of it. No, let's let's up the temple a little bit. Come on. Okay, let's have a look. Works. I think this works. But I also think this will be very evil. The only actual redstone clock now is this here. This back here has no repeat in it anymore. That's why it works. Same here. But holy crap. I didn't think this would work, I'm honest. But yeah, Hope you guys liked this video. I'll end it here because I also have to go to sleep. It's like 2:30 in the morning. Let me know what you think in the comments down below. I personally think this will be amazing. This will be amazing. Okay, yeah, I really have to go to sleep. Love you all. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. And don't forget, there's a donation link in the description if you want to support me.